Australia's coronavirus death toll has just risen to 75. That's after the death of a Victorian man in his 60s. It marks the state's 16th death from COVID-19. Health Minister Jenny Mikakos says only one new case was recorded overnight.